July 20th, 1969 was one of the most important days in space and science history. It was the day that the Apollo 11 mission landed on the lunar surface, the day humans walked on the moon for the first time, the day we explored another world. This event and the missions that followed it taught us so much about our closest neighbor, but even more than that, they showed us what humans are capable of. And maybe unsurprisingly, they proved that we can accomplish a lot if we just put our minds to something. This year marks the 50th anniversary of Apollo 11, and we here at SciShow, along with creators all over YouTube, have been making special videos to celebrate. Our team decided to honor this mission by producing our first ever documentary, an episode called Was the Apollo Program a Bad Idea? In it, we travel all over the country trying to get answers about the program's risks and rewards, because while Apollo is totally worth celebrating, it was also really hard to pull off, and it kind of makes you wonder if all of our success was just good luck. To explore this question, we talked to some fascinating people, including some YouTube experts you might recognize, and we hope that you'll check out our episode after this. But we're not the only creators celebrating this milestone. There's some amazing content out there, and in this playlist, we've put together some of our favorite Apollo-themed videos. So whether you're learning about the lunar landing for the first time, or got to watch it live when it happened, we hope you will enjoy them, and I'm sure you're gonna learn something new.